and welcome to our nighttime excursion. Nighttime excursions are good because you get away from the sun, but there are other issues like you can't see as much. But the best part is, even a simple ride where you typically go looks odd and a little unfamiliar at night, making it more fun. It's almost 11 p.m. and we just left a more populated area, but even here, there's still people out getting their evening stretch. And of course, the hoodlums. Headlight bouncing. That's because of the redshift shock stop stem. Sort of goes nuts a little. Serious business.